Yeah, representing Relentless Aaron and Novels. And I want to know, whom am I speaking with right now?
Guy.
All right, Guy, let me just ask you, Guy. Have you read any of Relentless Aaron's books?
No.
Okay, so coming to this function, are you interested in reading any of his books?
I think I got three of them.
You got three of them?
Yeah.
Which three do you have, Nancy?
I got Topless.
You got Topless, okay.
I got something else.
Let me see.
I got Push. Push.
You got Push, which is the first.
Push was
okay.
A special order. I think I ain't pushing it not enough.
Sugar daddy.
Sugar daddy.
I guess I look like a sugar daddy. Well, let me ask you, since Push was a special request, what made you want to get that particular
because of a special request?
Did you hear that? All right, he said his friends were telling him that they have been having orgasms reading Relentless Aaron's book.
On the tree.
On the tree. There you go.
I have the bag.
So what are you going to have? You
going
to present it to somebody?
No, I have an orgasm on the tree. Looking forward to having that.
I think we done picked up another avid Relentless reader.
I bought three.
You got three. Well, this is what this event is about, to show tribute to readers.
Yeah,
you know, and
black,
give them hugs.
Hello,
you look like me too, baby.
Turn me on any other time I could resist. Now my will is gone. We ain't weak, that ain't EVE. Hell is going.